moved into a new apartment for the first time on my own. I circulated the address, gave out the new phone. Don't you wanna use my new address? Don't you wanna drop a line? Doesn't anyone wanna let me know they're fine? And then one Tuesday morning it came flying through the front door, ever so appealing, lying on the hallway floor. I picked it up, I caressed it. It's what I'd been waiting for, but it was addressed to a Miss Emma Gore. Airmail for Miss Emma. Put the letter on the counter, it tickled my curiosity. What if Miss Emma had won the lottery?